frighten you so much?
I'd be a bloody fool if it didn't frighten me. He's freakish big and freakish strong. And quicker than you'd expect for a man of that size. Maybe I could take him. Dance around until he's so tired of hacking at me, he dropped his sword. Get him off his feet somehow. But one misstep, and I'm dead. Why should I risk it?
It's dangerous out there.
I'm about to have a cardiac arrest.
Stupid. Dreadful.